All right, so now we're playing AVP Classic with the alien species. So let's have a look here. These are pretty nice symbols or carvings on the wall. There's a facehugger, there's an alien. I'm not sure if that's maybe an alien ship taken off in between them. It's kind of cool. All right, so let's go on our way here. So this is the first mission with the alien. This is Temple. So one thing I remember about this map is it's really big. And that's one problem with this game with the alien is like you don't really have much of a sense of direction. You kind of have to just go everywhere until you find out, which little hole or crack has an opening to go into, like this here. But lucky for me, I do remember some parts of the mission, so I'm gonna try to get through this pretty fast, hopefully quick. Okay, so we'll go this way down here. I know I got to block off or break these two things. Just gotta find the right room. Here it is. Okay, this room. I gotta break these two things here to block off some things down there. I don't really know. Well, it tells you at the top, but still. Let's see. So that's done. Let's head back here. Damn, it's dark. Yeah, that's the alien, I guess, night vision, you can say? I don't know, whatever. So we jump all the way down here, and there's four rooms. There's room one and two, and extra side rooms. So this room here is guarded by sentry turrets and a bunch of marines. And that guy had a Molotov cocktail. Almost burned my ass with it. One more marine. There, wow, look at that. Okay, so we gotta take out these turrets on the side. This is in lab 2. And destroy those generators on the wall. Get this marine. You gotta be careful because you might hit those explosives and you're gonna burn yourself and it's really bad. So I'll destroy this thing here. And yes, you can actually access these rooms by those little shafts in the ceiling, but I kinda wanna get through this really quick. So let's go back to this room here. Do the same thing on the opposite side. Oh, here it is. Oh, here. Okay, there's no turrets here. Destroy that thing. And destroy this one here. Okay, we're good. Look at this marine over here. Let me get a head bite. There we go. It sounds like a slurping noise or something. So let's go into this lab over here. Let's see here. Okay. The androids or synthetics don't have any pheromones, so if they're in darkness, they're very hard to see. They can kill you like one shotgun shot. So that's done. Let's go to this room. We gotta destroy all these tubes. Destroy these tubes up here along with two synthetics. I think I'm missing something. Oh, there's one. Okay, I got that one. Yeah, there's nothing in these rooms here. Like, they have some alien eggs and sometimes some humans will be in there, but nothing really happens. Yeah, the eggs in this game don't really hatch in the alien campaign, but they do hatch in the marine campaign. Okay, so now we gotta go down here. If it starts, there we go. All right. Now we got two marines. I got you. I got you. There we go. The claws are really fast and they have some really good reach too. The alien is all about speed in this game. Just freaking flat out speed, that's what it is. Okay, so, oh, there's one over there. Got you. Yeah, the tail actually has some auto aim to it. Gotta be careful with this one, he's next to an explosive. Oh, it didn't blow up. Okay, so take the side doors here. Okay, here's the first room. Have to go down and block off the entrance where the marines are coming into our hive. So destroy this one. Oops. This one there. Okay, that one's blocked off. Now I gotta find the other room to block. I kind of forgot where it was. Is it up here again? Where is it? I kind of forgot. It's been a long time since I played the campaign this game. I think it's back up here. Was it? Let me go check here. Oh, damn! Well, the head just pops off after you slap him in the back of the head. there's a turret right here. We'll take that out. And what's up here? And wait, I think I came here. This is the same room, isn't it? I think it's the same room. So I think I'm missing something. Like, there's another room to block off the entrance where the Marines are coming into the hive. I kind of forgot where it was. Whoa, there's two of them right here. Wow, look how fast you kill them with the alien. Wow. This is where I came from earlier, right? Yeah, that was the elevator. Okay. So there's something down here that I'm missing. I just can't find it. Oh, there's one. Oh, be careful. He's right next to the explosive canisters, too. See? They're right behind him. I think if I used my claw, like, I would have hit one of the explosives and killed myself, too. It's in darkness, too. Okay, so there's something down here that I missed. Oh, here it is! The door was actually down there, too. Okay. And... whoa! I'm getting shot. Okay. It's over here in the corner. Destroy that one. Then let's go up the wall. Avoid the sentry guns, and it's over there. Okay, I got it. Okay, that entrance is blocked off, and then we return to the hive. Oh, check this out. Look at the textures on the wall. Yep, we're definitely going into the hive. Also, the alien does not suffer from fall damage in this game, which is pretty cool. And, ooh, check this out. Wow, look at this. I forgot about this. Whoa, look at that alien statue. That is pretty cool. Awesome. Okay, so let's go down here. Just going down all the way. There's a lot of... oh, okay, this is the end. Alright, so that's the end of the first alien mission. Stay tuned, and we'll go back to the Predator. Alright, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.